Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Hari ini it's been a while ya. Udah mulai libur lebaran, jalan-jalan di Jakarta udah mulai sepi. Dan hari ini saya akan jalan-jalan ke Market City, Peak Pantai Indah Kapuk. Di Market City ini it's a cool supermarket which is have a lot of variety of not only Indonesian products but the products from outside Indonesia. So yeah, let's go for it. This is it. That's Market City Peak. And kayaknya mulai agak rame untuk belanjanya karena people are starting to shop for Idul Fitri. And it's nice, it's going to be nice here. It's okay, that's okay. So this is Market City. People. This is a food section. Okay. A lot of people. So this is the basement where there's a lot of things. Where are they? So there's a lot of section here where you can find a lot of overseas product. See a lot of overseas product here. Cadbury, Smucker's Gobert, a lot of see Maxim, some of the hazelnut coffee and everything, which is 60,000. Breakfast section. Sabun-sabun mandi. So a lot of pantesan aku di bawah nyari-nyari kalian. Oke lah. Ya. Serah, kamu udah mau ke bawah belum? Oke. Boleh. Ada kan liftnya, ada itunya. Liftnya ada buat ininya. Bye. This is interesting. Travel charger. Cool. So thank you. So yeah, everyone, that's the, what do you call it, the food part. It means food, amenities, all the, you know, home supplies part. And let's go up for the, you know, fresh food and vegetables and those kind of sausage, nuggets, everything, you know, fresh meat. Let's go upstairs. Kayaknya sih begitu. Cuma ini di, yang waktu itu di kotak ya. So this is the vegetables on the top, the frozen food. So this is the cashier. It's not that big, but it's nice place. So yeah, fish balls, pork breads. This is all the fresh meat, fresh meats and everything. Apanya? So this is the ice cream part. Some Korean ice cream or Japanese sundae. Okay. Durian, smoked salmon, fish part. A fish part. Hello. Huh? Ah. Okay. So everyone, that's it. Market City, Pantai Indah Kapuk. Nice place and, you know, quite complete and one of the good options for you. So until next time, guys. Thank you.